This year, the judges of the Cannes Film Festival presented the award Best Film by a New Director to Easy Rider. It's the story of a man who went looking for America and couldn't find it anywhere. Easy Rider stars Peter Fonda.
You do your own thing in your own time. You should be proud.
Also starring Dennis Hopper, the award-winning director of Easy Rider. Co-starring Jack Nicholson.
What you represent to them is freedom.
What the hell's wrong with freedom, man? That's what it's all about.
Easy Rider.